Okay, 1-2, 1-2, can you hear me? Comms check is good. You're in position 12. Fight through and just get across the line. Teammate in this event. Only bodywork damage. Up ahead, there's been a spin out. Down in this position. Let's take some places.
Just seen a glimpse of what awaits you, and now you're about to take the first steps in your motorsports career. Your goal? Take on each of the cross-discipline grid championships, culminating in the Grid Legends Series, competitions that only the best can compete in and only a champion can win. But first, you'll have to race for increasingly more demanding and prestigious teams through the proving grounds of ever tougher championships spanning five single disciplines across touring, open wheel, endurance, tuner, and street racing. Welcome to the ultimate motorsports challenge. Welcome to Grid Autosport. Before you start out on your first season, you need to enter your competitor details. Is what you need to earn in order to progress through the disciplines on your way to the Grid Championships. The settings available have an impact on the rate at which you earn XP. You can change these settings at any time. Season, you select one of five disciplines to compete in. Right now, endurance is them. Here are your first two team offers. Once you have chosen, you are with them for the season. The team target is what you need to achieve to fulfill your contract and bring in better offers season after season. Hit the team bonus for even before you accept an offer from a team. Tab through the details for the season ahead to make an.
have a sprint at the end. Standings. get past your event rival.
Position.
update. The team is down on points. We need to close that gap. Well done. You beat your event rival.